they now, Frank?
I count 12.
And dog?
12. Is it always lionesses that will jump on the back? Oh, the male.
But what happens if one successfully to jump on the back, actually the other will get a chance of coming to help.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not actually the easy job, eh? They got the advantage of the tree going around.
Yeah.
A lot of lions like this one, but the guy is still walking on the middle of them. It's absolutely crazy. This guy is chasing out of the window. What happened is when he successfully jumped in the back, so just like, you know, it did like right because the floor would be on the body, so the guy would be standing and as a line to get a chance like this. If one, so when one successfully jump on the back, yeah, get a chance. So.
Will the lions come get bored and eventually leave? Or they stay maybe within like 50 hours, like this is nothing. Yeah. Did you see the lions come or you see them in the car? They just like that, laying around. And the color is open, so like four. Moving on. So when we get very tired and big lion, I kind of see him.
Yeah, the big male's walking off.
And also, you can see in a high. The big number juvenile ones are playing with, so this big female and both of us study them now, the kind of even now them going away.
Yeah.
So what remains is this small guys.
That's awesome.
I wonder who's more scared, the lions or the buffalo?
lion, I think.